When those two saw each other, you could see the sparks fly right there.
They were the first couple of crime.
It's this whole Romeo and Juliet illicit romance.
The real story of a Texas twosome forever linked in life and death.
There wasn't going to be any arrest or any trial. It was going to be an execution.
Bonnie and Clyde on American Experience.